The newly elected officers of the Manila City Hall Press Club, or MCHPC, took their oath of office in front of Acting Presidential Communications Secretary Cesar Chavez. Secretary Chavez led the oath-taking ceremony led by its President Jocelyn Tabangkora Dumenden at the new executive building in Malacañang. The MCHPC officers, one of the first journalist groups in the country, were thankful for the chance to take their oath at the PCO, the government's main communications office.